Movie Magic Documentary of Warriors. About Revolt 1857. Indian Rebellion of 1857 was also known as the Sepoy Mutiny or the First War of Indian Independence. The Revolt of 1857 suffered from a weak leadership. It was not planned and organized. There was a clear lack of unity among the rebels, and there was no common purpose among them during the Revolt of 1857. The revolt did not spread to all parts of India. Mangal Pandey. Mangal Pandey was born on July 19, 1827 at Akbarpur in India. He had passed away on April 8, 1857 at Barakpur. He was an Indian soldier who attacked the British officers on March 29, 1857. This was the first major incident of what came to be known as the First War of Independence or Sepoy Mutiny. Rani Lakshmi Bai. Rani Lakshmi Bai was one of the leading warriors of India's first struggle for independence, a symbol of bravery, patriotism and honor. Rani Lakshmi Bai was born on 19th November 1828 at Pune. Tantia Topi. Tantia Topi was born in 1813 and died in 1859. Tantia Topi was a rebel Indian chief during the First War of Independence, the Indian Rebellion of 1857. He was a warrior who is credited for starting the First War of Independence. Nana Saheb. Nana Saheb was the adopted son of the late Peshwa. He was an Indian Peshwa of the Maratha Empire, aristocrat and fighter who led the rebellion in Kanpur during the Indian Rebellion. He went to the Nepal hills in 1859, where he is thought to have died. Bahadur Shah Zafar. Bahadur Shah Zafar was the son of Akbar Shah II. He fought the revolt of 1857 with many freedom fighters or leaders such as Rani Lakshmi Bai, Tantia Topi and Mangal Pandey, etc. He fought against the East India Company and British Army. He died in a prison in Burma in 1862.